Prize of all, a high round kick from Ennahachi. Ennahachi, who beat Wang Wenfeng in 2014. Wang Wenfeng beat Ennahachi in 2017. Southpaw stance on the champion, Ilias Ennahachi. Does switch from time to time. Orthodox stance on Wang Wenfeng. Fake there from Wang Wenfeng. Goes to the outside lead thigh. Cutting side kick from Ennahachi. High left roundhouse for the Dutch Moroccan. And the crowd is raucous for Wang Wenfeng here in Beijing. Oh, left hand! Beautifully placed by Ennahachi. Superb left hook. Held the knuckles in well. Plenty of movement from both men. High on the balls of their feet. Inside leg. Ennahachi eats a right hand. Fires a front kick to the midsection. Got to be careful not to drop the hands low here, Wang Wenfeng. Inahachi's right hand cocked and ready. Switches stance. Scoops out the leg there of Wang Wenfeng. We saw Ennahachi switch stance when he won the world title to confuse Petdan. He's in southpaw now, circling into the power side of Wang Wenfeng. Look how much of the ring Ennahachi's using here. Short flurry on the inside.
Be careful.
Elias Delapse is just saying, don't lead with the head. Let's be careful. Looks for the outside lead, does Wang Wenfeng. High kick, the headache maker from Ennahachi. And a fake there from the champ. Wang Wenfeng backs him off with a kick. 35-3 record on Ennahachi. Wang Wenfeng 47-1. Both men world champions. Good cutting side kick to the solar plexus there from Ennahachi. Wang Wenfeng slaps a roundhouse kick to the hamstring area. Ennahachi drifts off clockwise. Again into the power side of Wang Wenfeng. Showing no respect for the power of Wang Wenfeng. They clinch up, they tango, and Elias Delapsis breaks them.
The stance switches from Ennahachi that gave Petdam so much trouble in their previous match. But this doesn't seem to be distracting Wang Wenfeng. He's timing it, he's cutting the distance, he knows exactly what Ennahachi's gonna do, and he's waiting to land that big right hand.
End of the round, we go to the towel. We hope you're enjoying it too. Long reach on the front kick there from the champion, Ilias Ennahachi. We saw Ennahachi on the outside for most of the first round. Wang Wenfeng controlling center ring. We saw Ennahachi switch stance, but as Mitch Chilson said, doesn't seem to be perturbing Wang Wenfeng. Outside leg kick from the Chinese warrior. Two punch combination. Ennahachi evades the right hand. Nicely done. Some slick movement from the champion. Wang Wenfeng comes forward. Outside leg kick, stinging left hand from Wang Wenfeng. That had speed and precision. Spinning back fist from Ennahachi. How China would love their first ever one Super Series world champion. In one championship mixed martial arts, they've got Zhong Xinnan as a world champion. How they'd love winning one Super Series. If Wang Wenfeng wins tonight, it will be a decibel, deafening noise. Ennahachi, good front kick. Nice high kick, circles off to his left. Goes into that power kick of Wang Wenfeng. Switch up round kick. Spinning back fist from Wang Wenfeng. Ennahachi's short left hook on the inside. The hooks are what Ennahachi does so well. It was a right hook that knocked out Petdam when he won the title back on August 16. Wang Wenfeng eats a liver shot, nicely placed by the champion. Looking for seventh win in a row tonight is Ilias Ennahachi, and the left hook comes agonizingly close. But Wang Wenfeng showing good composure and patience. Again, having Ennahachi on the outside while Wang controls the center. Ennahachi fakes in orthodox stance, now the champ. Constantly switching. Left leg forward is orthodox, right leg forward is southpaw. There's a nice knee, tucks it up to the right rib cage. Gotta be careful not to clinch for too long under these one super series kickboxing rules. Ennahachi backs him off with a left hook, but the knuckles weren't turned in. More of a slapping punch. Right hand down the tube, overextended though. Lucky not to get caught on that one, Wenfeng. Final 10 seconds of the second round. Tough job for the three judges. Negates the side kick as Wang. We go to the towels. Even a professor in geometry could not work out some of the angles that Ennahachi brings into the ring. Third of five. Longest we've gone all night tonight in Beijing. Every bout so far tonight has ended in a TKO or a knockout. Outside leg kick was the target there for Wang Wenfeng. Ennahachi, round kick on the inside, short uppercut, short middle loomer. Wang Wenfeng ties him up, clinches, and referee Delapsis breaks him. Every time Wang Wenfeng comes close to landing, there's oohs and ahs and gnashing of the teeth from this sold-out audience inside the Cadillac Arena. This one was sold out a while ago, the hottest ticket in town and the freezing night in Beijing. But it's super hot inside here. Listen to them chanting for Wang Wenfeng. Chanting for Chinese gold. Overhand right now. Very loopy, wild lead hook there from Ennahachi. Wang Wenfeng counter right hand, gets picked up for the front kick. And still you see the pattern here. Wang Wenfeng will force Ennahachi towards the rope from the outside. And Ennahachi doesn't mind going there. And he'll switch starts, he'll move around, use a lot of the ring. Perhaps uses more of the ring than any other athlete in one super series, does the champ Ennahachi. Looks for the uppercut, didn't have the starts behind it. Wang Wenfeng goes the inside leg, Ennahachi takes it out of range. Nice knee, tries to fold him in half. 1-5 remaining, third of five. Ennahachi composed. Wang Wenfeng again has him on the outside. Tries to cut off the movement here, shuffles over to his left. Does Wang Wenfeng have it in him to go for a flurry? To try and tag the beard, go after the jaw of Ennahachi. Ennahachi can catch you at any moment. Needs only one shot. Preferably for him, it's the hook off either glove. Uppercut! Almost took out the ring lights. Overhand left. Out of orthodox stance right now, Ennahachi. Continues to dance, continues to shuffle to try and frustrate Wang, to get inside Wang's head. Can Wang solve the riddle of the champion? A portion of the arena goes up chanting Wang Wenfeng's name again. Ennahachi backs him off with a solid right hand. We go to the towels once more. And it's about who wants it more. Who wants the flyweight world title wrapped around their waist? Ennahachi, defending champion, with a two-punch combination. Jab two from Wang Wenfeng. Did he catch Ennahachi? Hits him with a hook! He backs him up! Ennahachi shakes his head. Says he's got to do better than that fella. And he backs up Wang Wenfeng with the right hand. But Wang Wenfeng got his steam on. Had the gusto. Had the momentum. And even though Ennahachi said no, I'm telling you it was a yes. High kick. Wang Wenfeng has turned up the aggressometer here in the fourth round. You can sense it. You can feel it. The mercury has risen inside the Cadillac Arena.
Wow, Wang Wenfeng putting together some good punchy combinations. And Ennahachi has to slow him down, hurt him.
Ennahachi, southpaw, drifts off to his left. Step through knee, looks for the liver. High kick, looks for the back of the neck. Wang Wenfeng again, pressing Ennahachi to the outside. Ennahachi. Circling. Off to his right he goes. He's in orthodox. Now he's in southpaw. He's switching. And referee Delapsa says he's got to engage. And Wang Wenfeng says, hey, I'm here. Ennahachi throws the hook. Didn't turn the knuckles in. Didn't have the power or the step behind it. And there's Stapp in the lead hand. Ennahachi shuffle. Two punch combination from the champion. Wang Wenfeng should have brought the knee up. The Chinese athlete comes forward again. Can he cut off the movement? Goes the body, goes the head. Off the ropes again, Ennahachi. Under a minute remaining, fourth and five. Leg kicks from Ennahachi. Look at the head movement, the evasion. Not on that occasion, though. Wang Wenfeng caught him with the right hand against the ropes, and the crowd loved it. Side kick. Belly button through the back. Turning back kick, hoping for the liver. Came nowhere near it. Ennahachi reset. Wang Wenfeng on the front foot. Been a good round for the challenger. Spinning back fist. Didn't have the distance. You've got to be careful. You can break your arm throwing a technique like that if it's not done well. Ennahachi slowed down. It's rare we see Ennahachi begin to fatigue. It looks that way now. Wang Wenfeng takes a liver shot. Been a good scoring round for the challenger. World Championship. And Wang Wenfeng opens up like a house on fire. Slinging the hand, slinging the legs. Ennahachi rallies back. Ennahachi goes the body shot. Looks for the inside leg, Wang Wenfeng.
What do you think, Michael? Are we 2 rounds apiece?
I'd go 2 rounds apiece. You might go 1-4 to Wang Wenfeng, maybe 2-3 to Ennahachi. It's close, Mitch. And once again, folks, there can be no draws in one Super Series. There must be a result. High kick from Wang Wenfeng, but he telegraphed it. On the inside, both men trade knees, and Ilias Delapsa breaks them. Anyone's for the taking. Who's got the foot to put down on the pedal? Who can apply the turbo in the final 2 minutes? Who wants it more to dig down deep into that well? Inside thigh kick from Wang Wenfeng and advancing right hand. Ennahachi's got to stay busy. Jab, but no right hand for company. Outside leg from Ennahachi. Wang Wenfeng again. You've got to consider which strikes land effectively to score. Good hooking punch and a straight left there. From southpaw, switches back to orthodox Ennahachi. Bounds with an uppercut. And Wang Wenfeng ties him up. 1 minute 15 remains now. Front kick from Ilias Ennahachi. Oh, right hand, Wang Wenfeng. He curled it over beautifully. And Ennahachi does a quick count of his teeth. Front kick picks off the Chinese athlete. Ennahachi on the inside. Wang Wenfeng gets off the right hand. This is good stuff from Wang Wenfeng with under a minute to go. Are we going to see the title change hands? Will it do so here in China? Will it go around the Chinese way? Will we make history tonight in Beijing? 40 seconds now. Is the champion trailing in the final round? Has Wang Wenfeng been the busier? He throws it into the liver. We're going to find out in 30 seconds. Tub thumper, one big kleptomaniac show stealing blow. A needle to deliver from Ennahachi. Outside thigh kick from Wang. It's going to go down to the judges in Beijing. Are we going to have a new champion, or does that man retain the title?
Ilias Ennahachi.
Retains the one Super Series Flyweight Kickboxing World Title.